Alright, let's see what we need to do in the last puzzle. Light on? Maybe not only light, but yeah. To get the machine to work. Alright, I can see my gears are grinding, that these gears will stop grinding. Uh-oh. And then all of a sudden with 500 miles an hour. Oh boy, this is gonna be so much fun. Especially when I fail to... Ow. Yeah, okay, this is another problem I sometimes have with this game. That Bob doesn't like to grab. It's just, you know, like, buttery or whatever. Oh, come on, Bob. Grab. Use your hands to grab. There we go. And now up. Up. It's just butter. It was also funny that one of these levels actually had a speed run or whatever. So yeah, this map you had to do is a little speed run. When you fell down a hole, there was like a bell tower. And you need to get onto the bell tower within 60 seconds or whatever. So you had to go climb the bell tower. And there were stairs, there were jumping pods, you need to go through the tower, and then at the end of the tower you need to ring the bell and, you know, you made it. Only sometimes you couldn't grab these stones, like, they were slippery for some reason, just like I'm struggling like crazy. Debbie! Oh, finally go! Whoa! And, yeah, I was sometimes keep falling, and then you needed to restart the latest checkpoint and do this over and over and over again. And holy smokes, it was frustrating. I can't remember if I ever got a level done, if you would. Or at least the achievement, though. I believe it was called the Haunted House. It was Frankenstein Monster. It was actually fun, though. Okay, please, no more fails, okay? Because... No more fails! Okay. Oh, that's gonna be a lot of fun. I can tell already. Well... Oh! Holy smokes, this game, man. Okay, so what I think we need to do, you know, we gotta get straight, then we need to jump, and need to be careful to not get crushed. Okay, let go! You dude! Okay! What now? Think. Don't think for too long. Where's the button? Shit! Okay. Not too bad. It would be bad if I need to grab that and then get over to the other gear and then that gear and then... But you know what? I don't have to do the slippery when wet part ever again because now we got the stairs. I'm afraid what I just said that is... Need to happen unless... Oh! Unless I just grab it at the side, what I did before. Go up and quick grab that one to go up even more. That sounds easy. You know, just do this and then... And then... Ha! Okay. Get off! What about now? Okay, we need to just go, we, or I, or... It just depends on how you look at it. Okay. We're almost there. I believe. Oh, we need to have a ball. Oh, I see. Okay. Run them all! Okay, don't be too... Okay, that's bad. just hang on. Whenever just the last part, I need to grab the golden ball. I'll jump over and grab the thing, go to the pipe. And then I finally made it. Please grab it. Don't be a dick! You don't have to go onto it, okay? Just... Oh boy, this position I'm having here is not that great. We just keep swinging.
We got the stairs. Oh, let's start it again.
Okay, that's a better position. Okay. Let's just swing it up. Swing it down. Hey, we like a wrecking ball! Okay.
10 out of 10.
Okay, do not glitch out on any circumstances because I'm gonna be pissed off. Like there is no tomorrow.
Alrighty. Okay, then we need to put this guy right down in here.
Press le button on his French. The French button.
Okay. Here we got the base for the lever.
Yes. Give it to me, baby. Yes, we got it. Woohoo! That's why there was a lever in the front of the factory. But now the question comes, left or right?
No!
Ah, okay. Watch over here! But wait a minute. When I fell down, I thought I seen like a garden thing. Or it must be from the gold level. No, there's this level. Let's see what happens.
The hell? It's not dungeons yet.
What did I mind? I didn't expect this. Oh! Okay, hang on to the little Bethel. Oh, did I just... I did, didn't I? Oh, for crack's sake. Oh, but what if I needed to... Oh, wait, there's more. There's like these little symbols. It seemed like a clock, a sun to have, bucket, and military rank.
No touchy, Bob.
Okay, steering wheel, thingy, and the other one. Why there are two le buttons on this guy? What if I would pull it the other way? Both hands. Oh, okay. Would that even be possible? Or maybe if I grab the floor. Up! Steering wheel, square, clock. Oh, okay. Clock.
Sesam open.
There is something up with this. There must be. For some reason, I'm thinking so. Maybe like a shortcut or whatever. I didn't expect this map to be this large, though.
All right. Hang on, boys. Wee-hoo! Okay. I have no idea where this one goes. Not on my head. Ah! Ah! You son of a bastard! You almost threw me off. Oh, what does this button do? Okay, okay. Ooh, what that button do? Ah! What? A lot of particles. What the heck is happening to it? Is it grabbable? Okay, let me see here. Something needs to happen in order to make something happen, alright? Oh, I see. Well, kinda. You see these three floor pieces there? How much you wanna bet? I wanted to say that. Oh, I see. So these things need to go up to those two, which makes it up to three of those. But these things do not really seem to be, you know, light, pick upable. Man, this is a long level. How in the Christ do I ever need to get up on here? Dynamo! Of course not. Who would ever thought? Let me see what that thing does. I mean, those blocks were like, you know, physically. No, I would never be able to. That the distance over there, it just seems to be so impossible, man. Like, that I'm going to need to do. I know what I could do. But it is one thing that I would like to do as last, like spider climb monkey over the wall, you know? Yeah, that's just no way freaking possible. You know what I find stupid about this? When I grab this thing, it doesn't want to move, you see? It doesn't want to move. I just watched the video. This dude just grabbed this thing from the front. And this block apparently needs to be able to float in the air. This thing is, you need to use that in order to place it between in those things. But my block, for whatever freaking reason, is not floating at all. He does this and then does this. Oh, you freaking bastard. And when it's static, it doesn't want to move anymore. Oh, this game is bastard. You know, how do I ever need to think of that? Come on, man. Nobody's grabbing an item that is freaking hot. Kidding me? Grab it! Jesus Christ. Yeah, this makes it a lot more easier. Use these blocks in order to get places. God damn it. Thanks, Obama. Come on! And there is the last one. There is even more? Kidding me. Oh, maybe not. This reminds me of, what is a game? This series Stargate! Not the game. Or maybe they made a game of it. got an achievement. No. No! Oh, and so, when starting the game back up, I enjoyed that level really until the last part because it really didn't make any sense to me. Like, those, it didn't make sense to me to grab those burning hot blocks with my bare hands, you know, to move them to places. But looking at the puzzle of it afterwards, you know, it kind of, you know, it makes sense in order to grab those buttons easier and then need to put them on those three things to open the wall. But man, it pissed me off real bad at some point. But I've enjoyed myself. This also basically means that the next time we are going to play the last dream level, which will be City. And for now, I would like to thank you guys for watching. 'Kay. I still need to modify my creature a bit, or my outfit. Outfit of my creature, which I call Bob. Bob is kind of a name used for... SHIT!